head southwest on Cleavers Avenue.
Take the second exit and stay on H5 Portway.